Using a Skriva Stylus on an iPad opens up lots of different ways of interacting with documents and files that perhaps you hadn't thought of doing before. As a teacher, I'll quite often send a PDF document to my students, and I'll get them to annotate it or add more information using their stylus. Here in the Files app, I've got a simple PDF document that I've made for this demo of a passage of text about lions. And at the bottom, you'll see I'm asking my students to highlight the nouns, the verbs, and the adjectives in three different colours. With my Skriva Stylus, I can simply tap on the screen and the markup tools will appear. And from here, I'm going to use the highlighter tool. Tapping on it a second time will then let me change the size of my pen, and I'm just going to experiment a second and see if this brush is the right size. I think a bit smaller might be good, so I'll tap on the icon again, choose a smaller size, and then test it. Yes, perfect. Let's just quickly drop the opacity a little bit so I can see the original writing behind, and yes, I think I'm ready to go. So, my students and I can simply choose the colour we want to use, and then we can go through and read that text and highlight the keywords as instructed. Of course, this is just one simple example of highlighting different types of words, but you can imagine how you could use this in your classroom. You could have prime numbers before 100, you could have all the times tables of 5 in a number grid. You could do lots of different things just using that highlighter tool on a PDF document. And when you or your student are finished doing the annotation, all you need to do is press the Done button in the top corner, and that will save that PDF document straight back to Files for you. Of course, from here I can then tap and hold, press Share, and then get the students to send it back to me in whatever way they want to, whether that's through AirDrop or Shobi or Google Classroom. It will all work, and it will send it back to me as a PDF document with all of their annotations embedded in the file.